Hi gang, PDX guy here, sitting outside Coffee Villa at about 7 o'clock, I think it is. It's a balmy 50 degrees, although it's sunny out, which is nice, but I like the cool weather. Supposed to get up into the 80s later on this week. My son and his wife got rid of the hedgehog. No matter what they did, played with it, bathed it, all kinds of stuff. Didn't warm up to anybody. It was just like literally playing with a porcupine. So they got rid of the hedgehog, got a couple gerbils, which aren't necessarily a lot better. I mean, they're a lot more fun. The hedgehog slept all day. The gerbils, you can watch them play on their wheel and roll around in their balls and stuff, so it's fun. I had to get a new battery for my car. I have a 2004 Pontiac Vibe, and it's lasted all this time. So, 6 years for a battery, which is really good. So, and that's a stock battery. So, had to get a new one, went over to Les Schwab, and it was like $82 fully installed. Had to wait about an hour, but Les Schwab's always busy because they do such good stuff. Have a webinar, an Xsitepro 2 webinar today. They're releasing a new beta, and so they're conducting a webinar to talk about all the groovy stuff that's coming out with the new beta. So I'm excited about that. I use Site Builder for all my big sites, but for my small sites and my landing pages and squeeze pages and stuff like that, I love Xsitepro for that. So that's coming up today. Lumberjack competition. They're going to have a pre-Lumberjack competition, some ESPN big time competition being held down at the Oregon State Fair in Salem. But they're going to have a pre-show at Cascade Park over by the Portland Airport tomorrow. I'll put the link to my blog down below so you can go ahead and get all the information. But that's going to be fun. I'm going to bring the cam there and do some video and bring my wife and have some fun. Let's see, what else going on? I think that's about it. I'm going to stay here for a few hours and work, do some stuff on the websites and some social marketing, groovy stuff. And that's about it. So anyway, everybody have a good week. I'll talk to you tomorrow or next couple days. And come down to the Lumberjack competition if you can. Come down to Coffee Villa if you can. I'll put the address down below. And if you're in the Vancouver area, of course. Or you can make a long trip. If you're Washington, California, you come up to see me. Follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/thePDXGuy. The PDX Guy is my Twitter name. Anyway, take care.